In this example, we will examine a relative motion problem. Two jets are flying with constant velocity in different directions. Jet B flies north at 600 kilometers an hour, while jet A flies in a direction 60 degrees more toward the east. To an observer in jet B, jet A appears to be flying eastward. What is the velocity of jet A, named VA, and what is the velocity of jet A relative to jet B, named VAB? Since the radius of curvature of the jet's paths around the Earth are much larger than the size of the jets, we may treat the jets as particles. We start with the relative velocity equation. The velocity of jet A is equal to the velocity of jet B plus the velocity of jet A relative to jet B. We choose a direction for the x and y axes. The velocity of jet A is decomposed into x and y components, and the velocity of jet B is given. The direction of the relative velocity vector is known, but not its magnitude. Plugging in expressions for all three velocities and separating the x terms and the y terms, we obtain two equations and have two unknowns and can solve for the magnitudes of VA and VAB. The speed of jet A is 1200 kilometers an hour, and the speed of jet A relative to jet B is 1040 kilometers an hour. Since we were given the direction of vectors VA and VAB, we have all the information to determine the velocity of jet A and the velocity of jet A relative to jet B.